assign each location, distribute them, and provide directions to proper use of jackets. All emergency instructions will come from the bridge. As you move up the ship, please be careful not to trip over numerous hatteries and cleats on the deck. Voyage today will take us through Baltimore Harbor, past the Peterfield area where the Brown was built in 1942, then underneath the Francis Scott Key Bridge out onto the Chesapeake Bay. At an appropriate time, the ship will stop for a memorial service to honor those gallant men and women who built and sailed to defend ships such as this during World War II. Please enjoy the trip. Feel free to ask questions of any of our staff. We hope you enjoy your voyage into living history. Thank you.
All lines are cast off. Tugs are bringing it away from the pier. There it goes. First bells. They go.